Hi, I'm Pam Akins, Community Engagement Specialist for ALA Connect. ALA Connect is the online space where official ALA groups work together, as well as the digital place where users within the library profession can connect, learn, engage, express on a variety of topics of interest. This site is being upgraded to a new platform powered by Higher Logic, offering new features, more stability, and an easier to maintain system. In the coming weeks, expect periodic updates and reminders that will include exciting details about new features, links to video shorts, as well as quick how-tos of common tasks, what to expect in the process of the migration. A few key dates to keep in mind: the current connect will be blocked and user logins disabled for a temporary grayout period to prevent new posts while we move the data from the current system into the new connect. This grayout period will be in effect starting Thursday, August 10th, until the upgrade is complete and the new site is launched by August 31st, 2017. Although public content will be able to be viewed, users will not be able to make any edits or create new posts during this time. We will use this time to share information on functionality that's new, as well as features lost, to give you a sneak peek of what's coming. I encourage you not to unsubscribe to these updates so you'll be aware of the upcoming change and stay connected with ALA's other email channels. I invite you to reach out to me with any questions or concerns at pakins@ala.org. I thank you for your attention and look forward to sharing more with you soon.